Munn Ice Arena.
Visited the big football stadium before we played the hockey game. And we were just a kid. I think I was like 14 years old.
There's Kempe dancing to the front. A pass. They score. Bang. It's Björnfot. Toby Björnfot with his first NHL goal.
Whew. And that one was triggered. You had the footwork of Kempe, who gets the loose puck. Watch this now. And then watch how lean in. You just lean into that. There's technique here by Björnfot. There's also stick technology. And he not only hits it hard, he hits it perfectly accurate. And you know what's unfortunate here? He gets his first goal, right? He wants to celebrate. He wants to smile. But he knows that this is a team game. And you have to hold all that in. At some point, I'm sure Toby will get a chance to get a big smile on his face because great execution, great shot, and a nice way to get your first NHL goal.